Hey guys, I am in the middle of preparing my helmet so it can have a camera on the top. And so ready to test out the setup. And the recorder here, it's a good thing is to start that one. And press record right away. So we don't forget that. And then push it to hold down here so it doesn't shut off while it's in the pocket. So, helmet on. Now we're switching to the audio of the Zoom H1. So you can see how that sounds. And my protectors on here. And I could just log into it here from the phone. So we can see what's going on. And the helmet. Control your GoPro. So how's the sound quality so far? So? Right now it's looking into the sky. Record. Like that. Put this one in the pocket and then we go for a test ride. Let's go. Need to watch out for where my car is parked. There might be a problem there because it's too low, so I need to watch out that I don't hit the camera. It's in the top here, so let's just move around here. Just do a short one. Okay, I lost the camera for a while. Now the camera is back, just holding it. So the idea with this setup is that I'll be able to ride around. And then I have the GoPro that supports with the sort of front-facing footage. And I can simply just ride around here and show you the surroundings. Then I can bring an additional camera. Probably not be the OSMO action as I'm using here, but it will be my Sony camera, because then I can use that for close-ups. So you get sort of the surrounding views with this one up here, and then all the interesting details I will capture those with the Sony camera. So let's head back, and I don't know how the sound quality was on this small test. This is the first time I rigged up this setup, so it'll be interesting to see if there's any improvements that I need to do. Now it's quite windy, so I would expect wind noise to be picked up by the lapel mic. That's sort of the problem when you're riding against the wind. See the unicycle? Woody, 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 wood. Riding maybe, I don't know, not very fast, only 10. So we are into the driveway here and we are back again. Again, need to duck here. So now we are back here in my backyard, and let me know what you think about the audio quality and this kind of setup. If that can be useful, I think it would be a lot of fun to ride around and show you stuff here in my surroundings. If you find this interesting, then make sure to subscribe and hit the bell next to it, because that would really be appreciated. I'll be seeing you around.